Three juveniles have been arrested and accused of being involved in an armed robbery at a Super 8 motel in Goodyear.
On Monday, police received calls that the teen reportedly robbed two people at knife point and gunpoint. After serving a search warrant, police were able to recover items stolen in the robbery, along with a stolen gun believed to be connected to those crimes. Two 14-year-olds and one 16-year-old have been arrested and booked into the Durango Juvenile Jail.